The 20th of April, 2024. Fears over Iran boy Netanyahu at home. For now. Benjamin Netanyahu, the Israeli Prime Minister, lost considerable support after the Hamas-led October 7 attacks on Israel. Tensions with Iran have helped him claw some of it back.